18th of September, 2023. Rare protests flare in regime-held Syria as Assad seeks international rehabilitation. The unrest shows that disgruntlement against Assad remains high as he tries to end his international isolation. Even in parts of the country that haven't directly opposed him throughout its long civil war.